Scholarship 376. If you are sick and in college, and it's really sad because there's no one to take care of you, see if your dining hall has sick meals. Oftentimes, you could pick up meals or have someone pick them up for you, which is really nice. And definitely go to the health center so they can ask you if you're pregnant. They just like to ask that.